Just a short time ago, ABC News obtained the autopsy report from Maddox Ritch. He's the 6-year-old Gastonia boy who was found in a creek after running away from his father while they were in a park in September. According to the autopsy report, Maddox died from drowning. The manner of death was accidental.